Hi, good morning children. How are you all? Fine? Yes, very good. Children, this is EVS class. Okay, see here children, in the last EVS class, we have learned about wild animals, isn't it? Yes. Now, in this class, I am going to teach you about birds. See here. What are these? Yes, here you can see variety of birds. Yes, no children? Yes. But in this class, I am going to teach you about some familiar birds. Okay? So, listen carefully, children. See here. Which bird is this? Yes, this is sparrow. Repeat after me. Sparrow. Very good. It is a small bird that has length of 16 centimeter. Sparrows often make their nest near houses or buildings. Okay? Yes. Now, next. Which bird is this? Yes. Pigeon. The pigeon is a beautiful bird. Pigeons are domestic slot-bodied birds. Pigeons eat seeds, cereals, chickweed, berries, pears, etc. Okay, now very familiar bird. Which bird is this? Yes, parrot. Parrots are commonly green in color. Their beaks are short, strong and curved. Their beaks are red in color. Isn't it, children? You can see here, yes? Yes. Now, next bird, familiar bird, crow. Yes, which bird is this? Crow. Crows are large birds with shiny black feathers. They often live together in large families. Yes, no? Yes. We can see this bird in our atmosphere. Yes, no, children? Yes, very familiar bird this is. Now, next. Which bird is this? Yes, eagle. Eagles are large, powerfully built birds with heavy heads and beaks. The beak of eagles are heavier than that of most other birds of prey. Understood, children? Yes, very good. Now, which bird is this? Can anybody tell? Yes, owl. Repeat after me. Owl. Owls are specialists at night time hunting. Owls are very quick in flight compared to other birds. Very scary bird, no? Yes. Now, next. Which bird is this? Yes, can anybody tell? Yes, swan. A swan is a kind of water bird. Many swans live in lakes, ponds, slow-moving rivers and streams. Swans are gracefully long-necked, heavy-bodied, big-footed birds. Yes, no, children? Yes. Now, we will move to next bird. Which bird is this very familiar bird? Pet bird. Yes. Hen. Hen lays eggs like other birds. Do you like to eat egg, children? Yes. Me too. They will eat seeds and insects. Yes. Now, next. Very beautiful bird. Which bird is this? Yes, peacock. Peacock is one of the most beautiful creature of the earth, children. Peacock is a blue colored bird. Yes, it is a blue color bird and its feathers. Do you see here? Yes, feathers are blue, green and golden. Peacocks cannot fly much high, children. Okay? Yes. Now, next. Last one. Which bird is this? Can anybody tell? Yes, ostrich. The ostrich is a large bird. They do not fly. They can't fly, children, but can run faster than any other bird. They lay biggest eggs of all living birds. Understood, children? Yes, very good. Now see here. Open this book, Wonder World of General Knowledge. And the page number is 10. Yes? Yes. 10. Birds. Now repeat after me. Parrot, sparrow, crow, owl, eagle, pigeon, hen, peacock, ostrich, swan. You have to learn these names of the birds, children. Okay, orally you have to learn. Understood, children? Yes, you all are very smart, children. See you in the next class. Bye-bye.